हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। आई एम योर टीचर रजनी पांडे ऑफ क्लास केजी फर्स्ट। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो द अल्फाबेट्स? यू माइट हैव नोइंग अल्फाबेट्स, सो लेट रिवाइज द अल्फाबेट सॉन्ग। लेट स्टार्ट। ए एप्पल, बी बॉल, सी का कैट, डी डॉट डॉग, ई ए एलिफेंट, एफ अ फिश, जी गा ग्रेप्स, एच अ हाउस, आई आइसक्रीम, जे जा जंग, के का काइट, एल अ लायन, एम अ मंकी, एन अ नेस्ट, ओ ऑरेंज, P pa parrot, Q qua queen, R a rabbit, S a sheep, T ta tiger, U a umbrella, V wa van, W wa whale, X must be, Y a yak, Z z zebra. Okay children, do you know that there are 26 letters in English alphabet. These 26 letters have their own sound. Each letter produces their own sound. Okay? Let's have fun with the story of letter A. Okay? Let's start. Okay. Once upon a time, there was a little girl. Her name was Annie. She climbs up on an apple tree. Okay? So, do you know, children, what happened to her? One ant came and bite on her ankle. And she says, Something is trickling me. So she shouted, eh, eh. Yes, so this is the sound of A. A says, eh. A says, eh. So this is the sound of A. A, eh, apple. A, eh, apple. So now do the writing work. Okay. So children, today I am going to give you this worksheet. Okay. You have to do this worksheet at home with the help of your mama and papa. So now in previous worksheet, we learn you the strokes. Okay? So, let's have some strokes. Now, what are these? These are some pictures related with letter A. Okay? This is an apple. This is an apple. What is the color of this apple? Red color. What is the color of this apple? Red color. And what is the taste of the apple? Yes, it is sweet and sour. Okay, let's move on. Another picture. This is an ant. This is an ant. Where do you see ant? Where do you see? Yes, at your home. Anna? And in the garden, there are so many ants. Anna? Now, what is this? This is an aeroplane. This is an aeroplane. Where do you see aeroplane? In the sky. Anna? Yes. Now let's move on writing work. Okay. This is small cursive A. So today I am teaching you how to write small cursive A. Okay. So, this is the page, English page. This is your English page. Okay? So, how to write? first we start from the stroke. We give you some stroke in this worksheet, okay? In revision worksheet, we also already give you the strokes, hai na? So, these are the strokes. So, how to write these strokes? So, now, these are the pages and there are so many lines here. And each lines, there are four, each row, there are four lines, hai na? So, first we count the lines. So, number 1, 2, 3 and 4. In this line also 4 lines. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And we start from third lines. 1, 2 and 3. We start from third lines. We put the pencil on the third line dots, okay? So first we make a curve, slanting line go up, okay? Now in another one, first we make a curve, slanting line go up and make a semicircle, okay? What we make? Semicircle, okay? What we make? Semicircle, okay? Now next, move on, next. Make a curve, slanting line up, make a semicircle, go up, make a circle. Dekho ma'am, hai na? What we make a circle? Again, make a curve, slanting line, semicircle, and make a circle. Again, come down. And make a curve, go forward. So what we make? Small a. What we make? Small a. Okay? Now, you have to do this again and again. Okay? Make a curve, slanting line up, semicircle, circle, come down, make a curve and go forward. This is small cursive A. Again, make a curve, go up slanting line, semicircle, circle, come down, make a curve and go forward. Small cursive A. So, first we make a curve, go up slanting line, semicircle, circle, come down, go forward. Small cursive A. And last, curve, go up slanting line, semicircle, circle, come down, make a curve and go forward. Okay? You have to do this worksheet at your home. Okay? Okay? This worksheet at your home. Okay? You have to trace these strokes and now do this. Okay? Okay, children? Yes. Now, in next worksheet, this is paper collage. This is paper collage worksheet. What is this? This is an apple. And what you have to do in this worksheet? You have to, first you do take this paper. Okay? If you don't have any paper, you take white paper, color it. And then after, what you do? You have to tear this paper like this. And also you tear it in small pieces. Like this. Okay? And now, what you do? You have to take glue, you know, and now paste it on this apple, whole apple, you know, and take one piece of this paper and paste it. One by one, you paste it. Small, big, you know. Do this worksheet. Do this डू दिस बोथ द वर्कशीट ओके विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर मामा एंड पापा ओके एंड सेंड टू दिस ग्रुप ओके स्टे सेफ एंड हेल्दी बाय बाय.